Aloha, everybody. Thank you for spending some time with us tonight. Did you happen to see the strange bright lights last night? You may have been one of many who thought it looked like a plane, meteor shower, or something unexplainable. Sarah Madison reached out to experts to find out what it could have been and joins us with our top story.
People on different islands reported seeing these strange lights in the sky on Saturday night shortly after 10 o'clock. Now, we're told since it was traveling east, people on the Big Island and Maui probably got a better view.
What is that, guys?
Oh, you got it?
God. What is that?
And I started videotaping, and when they got closer, that's when I started freaking out, because I'm like, oh, what in the world is this? We actually didn't even know what to think. We didn't know what it was, where it came from. It just appeared. It was very quiet. It was actually very eerie feeling.
That was probably what many thought when they saw these mysterious bright lights in the night sky. But experts from the Mauna Kea observatories offer a simple explanation of what they suspect.
So in all likelihood, what they saw last night was the re-entry of a rocket booster that was from a rocket that was launched in 2008. It was a Chinese rocket that was boosting up a communications satellite for Venezuela.
It's likely as the years went by, the orbit of the booster eventually decayed. Astronomers found a map of the object's flight path, which was near the Hawaiian Islands.
So we can't be 100% certain because we don't have any of the pieces of the debris. But the pattern of the lights that we saw in our time lapse combined with this map is what really leads us to believe that this was this Venusstat 1 re-entering the atmosphere.
We're told this is not a rare occurrence because objects get launched into space all the time. But to catch a glimpse of it means you had to be in the right place at the right time, right in the flight path. And when it hits the atmosphere, prepare for a light show.
What is that?
It starts to break apart and heats up and gets really hot. And when it gets really hot, it gets really bright and it falls apart.
And the entire object that's breaking apart over our atmosphere is traveling in the exact same orbital path. So we would expect to see all of that debris follow in a straight line.
If you want to see the flashing lights from Mauna Kea, visit our website at khon2.com. Sarah Madison, KHON2 News, working.